Now, just for quick review, I worked with the NSA. I worked with the CIA. I didn't know I was working with the NSA. It was the Ollie North gang. I didn't find out until many years later when I was working with the CIA again, and they told me that that was the NSA. I've worked for organizations that don't even have names, alphabet names. They go by all kinds of things that you guys know them by. I call them cavers. So unless you have that kind of experience, I don't think you can really put up too much of an opinion. However, the NSA people that I worked with were fighting, were arming the Contras. I don't know if you know about the Contras, but they were not very good. They were the ISIS of their day. Obviously, the ISIS, the Mujahideen, and the Taliban, and all those guys, yes, they are. They always were the same people, and yeah, they were CIA. So, nobody's clean in this business. Now, I know you guys want to believe in white hats. I know you want to believe that there's a good people in the NSA. Sure. I don't want to talk about Snowden. I don't want to talk about what I did. But you don't even know how big these agencies are. You don't even know what they really do. You see men in uniform, military uniform, that represent these agencies, stand behind a flag with gold trim, which is not the American flag, and you think they're heroes, and you think these people advising Trump that are NSA are heroes and they're patriots, and you think somehow that these people are not the same NSA that run every single one of the underground bases in our country and in the countries of our allies. You think that somehow Black Eye is not Big Brother, that wizards and warlocks that listen to everything you say and control information are not somehow the same NSA that Snowden warned you about? And you think when Q says that Snowden was an NSA traitor and that he's being brought back for justice, you think that that is not emphatic proof that Q is NSA? Do you really think that there are some bases where they eat children, and then there are other bases that are just patriots? Do you think it's regular military personnel going down there and guarding those activities? When someone says that I had a CIA honeypot come to me and say, "Don't talk about those bases. Those are our national secrets. You're giving away information to the enemy." And I said, "Really? So you're telling me that I need to protect the people in those bases that are raping and eating babies? And that's in our national security interest? And somehow we can't disrupt satanic activities of the NSA because it would disrupt our national security? Do you realize that the NSA is a multinational organization? It has nothing to do with the United States. It is the cabal. You think the cabal doesn't run every single one of these agencies? You don't think they're going to control the mob no matter which direction the mob goes? Do you really think that when we voted for Trump, we voted for Q? Did we vote for Jared Kushner? Did we vote for continued surveillance and spying on everything we do? Nothing on this earth changes until the bunkers are cleaned out. You want disclosure. You want reset. You think that Q says, We have the server. We have the gold. We have the gold? Where is the gold? Is it in a bunker? Who's controlling it? How do you have it? Where did you get it? Who did you steal it from? You people want to trade one evil for another? Read the protocols. It's a book. It's for free. It's a file. It's a PDF. It's in our file section on our page. You can find it online. Google. Read it. I know you people don't like to read. That's why you're so fascinated with Q, that gives you little drips and drabs, and they call it breadcrumbs. You get little two-word sentences, and you think that you're being saved. There is no anonymous heroes. Heroes have no fear. Heroes will show their face, and they will die for their cause. Heroes don't sit on golden toilets. Gold is not going to save our country. Gold is a commodity. We dig it out of the ground. It's not money. Money is what the government makes. A sovereign government makes money. It's used inside of the borders of a country. This is why borders are important, so we keep our money inside. Money is based on goods and services, and it's regulated. It's not supposed to be speculated or hoarded. Money is energy. Gold is not money. Gold is hoarded away in a vault. That's not what energy does. Energy grows and is used and goes from one person to the next. That's what money is supposed to do. Don't fall for greed. Don't think that you're going to get a big free lunch someone's going to hand you. If a guy tells you that the golden rule is the one with the gold makes the rules, and he's sitting on a golden toilet, aren't you a little concerned about that? How much gold do you have? Value, man's value, value of our country, is not based on gold. It's based on us. Just like Q. Q is not the NSA. Maybe the NSA is Q, but QAnon is us.